this is the most efficient way to unwrap the pallet and roll up the pallet. Simply just take off the straps, take the middle strap off first, and then as you do it, connect it, take off the bottom, and connect it, then take off the top, and then it will drop down. Connect the strap, then what you want to do is, you take the pallet wrap, and you can just lay it on the ground, just like you go. What you want to do is put the cap inside, start with the orange side facing up. Pick it up, walk it to the beginning of the window, then go back to the same spot, and then simply just roll it up. That's